have a mutual relationship or connection, in which one thing affects or depends on the other. So, think of it like the Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Hey there, Lewis. On the prowl.
I mean, seriously, otherwise he'd just be known as like...
Oh, one of his favorite little books.
So first there are squares and buttons, but what kind of things are there going to be next?
The finger would be lifted off the phone by proxy.
So proxy is a noun, and it means power or authority that's given to allow a person to act for someone else. Now, if the limo lift had a proxy, it would really just be wrong.
Lewis, man. Lewis.
And that is your vocabulary for the day. I'm Allie Ward.
Thank you so much for joining us today. Remember, if you want to be on the Henry Ford's Innovation Nation someday,
where are you headed?
We need to dream big and don't quit. I'm Mo Rocca.
He is so cute. You're so cute, Lewis.
Hey, you're a cutie pie.
Hey.
Oh, thank you.